My name is John Deegan, and I'm from Gotham, a city in grave need of heroes. As a doctor at Arkham Asylum, I did my part by protecting this city from the criminally insane. But the world didn't understand my methods, so I worked in secret until one day when a cosmic being recognized my potential and gave me the chance to be something greater. Someone greater.
Now, I am
Superman.